about it today.
Cheers.
Salud.
Good morning. It's 9:15 a.m. and we're gonna make a trip to Trader Joe's to get groceries, you know, so that we can eat and feed ourselves. Yeah, let's start there. Look how pretty. Oh my god, I just love Seattle. I mean like, good god, like, look. Wow, look at all this rosemary. Wow, look at this. All rosemary. Yes. Excuse me, you don't live here. You don't like the carpet? Here, let me help you. Come on, Marie. Come. Oh, you like to walk to the back. Okay, come on. Let's go. There you go. Bye. Go home. For the past 2 days, I have been working so hard trying to set up a label printer that I have to set up. 2 days, okay? I've been angry for 2 days. I've been cursing for the past 2 days, okay? I haven't been myself. But it's okay because we did it. I gave myself a pat on the back. I did a little dancing around the house a little bit. How else did I celebrate? I drank some water, you know? I treated myself. The whole point of me recording this was for me to tell myself that when this happens again, because it will, there will come a point where something else is gonna happen that's gonna make me wanna fucking throw it out the window. And that may not be the best solution. Tap into the grit and remind yourself that you can do hard things. Get through the obstacle. You can do it. Persevere.
Good shit. Okay. I was too fast.
very scary. So we are going to be making incense for the very first time today. What am I doing? Not sure. I don't know. That's why we're here, figuring it out one step at a time. Okay, so we have our key ingredients. We have maca powder, which you need to make the incense, and I'm gonna be using sandalwood resin. This is what it looks like. It's sandalwood, it's resin, which means it's an earth-based raw material. Ooh, wow, beautiful. Beautiful smell. Let's make a cone. How does one make a cone? I don't know. But we're gonna. Let's see. A cone. Okay. What's a cone? Okay, a cone. Small at the top.